for electric cars. Well, it's Friday. That means it's elevator pitch day. A founder pitches his or her idea to yours truly in a moving elevator in 30 seconds. Three investment heavy hitters give a tough love feedback. Here's the pitch. I am here with Allison Strouse. She is the founder of Yarly. Allison, what's the idea?
Our photos are our most precious possessions. Unfortunately, 185 billion photos have not yet been digitized. The services of today are subpar. You could ship your photos to some black box digitization company and risk losing your memories forever, or get them scanned one by one at a local pharmacy. Yarly has found the solution to this problem.
Okay, Allison, let's see what the judges have to say.
Can't wait.